Quick question, if I rotate this arrow by 180 degrees, which way will it point, left or right? Your common sense must tell you A, but unfortunately, the answer is B. What you've just seen is actually a 3D printed illusion. Now, let's look at it from another angle. So here we can see that the so-called arrow is actually an irregular shape that has point symmetry, which means the illusion can only work when you turn it halfway around and your cat doesn't spin it.